structure of the kingdom is supported by 32 reinforced concrete footings and pedestal upstand and tie beams. The most crucial phase in the kingdom's construction are the groundworks, the building of the foundation and its structural components, which took almost a decade to complete. As the soft opening and inauguration draws near, here's what 2022 looked like for those who are behind this mammoth of a structure.
I am giving you a blow-by-blow report of the kingdom.
Mechanical electrical building. Kinasabi
forever and ever.